Hello students, this video is continuation of the video number 1 of the preposition unit 9. In previous video we cover up to 40. Now in the second part we start from 41. We pray to God for his mercy. Pray to or for used here in this sentence as a preposition. 42. Trust in God. In God. Trust in second color, is in is as a preposition. Number 43, save me from such friends, save and from. Number 44, Hari's bicycle is superior to Bali's, superior to. Number 45, this pen is inferior to that, inferior to. Number 46, take care of your health, care of. Number 47, she was overcome with joy, overcome with. Number 48, she was accompanied by her brother, accompanied by. Number 49, just listen to what I say, listen to. Number 50, reply to my letter by return of post, reply to. Number 51, I felt sorry for the poor girl, sorry for, as a preposition. Number 52, I wrote to him yesterday, wrote to. Number 53, he is angry with me, angry with, as a preposition. Number 54, he is weak in English, weak in. Number 55, he is proud of his health, his wealth. He is proud of his wealth, proud of. Number 56, he is annoyed with me, annoyed with. He is contented with his lot, contented with. Number 58, he is ashamed of his conduct, ashamed of. Number 59, he always felt for the poor, felt for. Number 60, we rejoiced at his success, rejoice at. These are the preposition in this sentences from 41 to 60. See the next slide. On page number 47, 61. I inquired about her health, inquired about. Number 62, I insisted on his leaving the room at once, insisted on. Number 63, wait for me till I return, wait for. Number 64, we all laughed at her jokes, laughed at. Number 65, I was astonished at her failure, astonished at. Number 66, we warned her of the danger, here warned of. Number 67, I prevented her from going there, prevented from. Number 68, I am very anxious about my son's health. Anxious about. Number 69, be careful about your health, careful about. Number 670, I am obliged to you for your kindness, obliged to and for. Number 71, she was delighted with the present, delighted with. Number 72, I don't care for what she says, care for. Number 73, I begged of you to help me, beg of. Number 74, I object to your proposal, object to. Number 75, I congratulate you on your success. Congratulate on as a preposition. Number 76. He is busy with his work. Busy with. 77. He is annoyed at my joke. Annoyed at. 78. She was displeased with me. Displeased with. 79. I am not afraid of death. Afraid of. Last one. 80. I am always kind to the poor. Kind to. So these words written in the red are prepositions, and it comes with the certain words which comes before those prepositions. Now see the next slide. See. Study carefully the use of prepositions in these sentences. First one. You may please stay in the house while I go into the garden. Here the two prepositions are in and into. You may please stay in means go in the room while I go into the garden, and I am going in the garden, into the garden, go inside and roaming in the garden. The two prepositions are in and into. Number second, the money is to be divided between Tom and Harry. When the things divided equally between the two persons or two groups, so we use between. Number three, the money is to be divided among several children. When there is a more than two parties, means 3, 7, 8 or any other groups, so the things are divided among them, not between. Between having the two parties and among more than two. Number four, the rat was killed by a servant with a poker. By the servant and with the use of the poker. Number five, she came and sat beside her husband. She came and sat beside means on the side of her husband. Four boys besides Abhay means in addition to. Four boys besides Abhay were seen beside the river. Means the four boys were there besides Abhay, including four other boys. They were seen beside the river. They were on the side of the river. Number seven, he was born in Kolkata. In for the Kolkata, but he now lives in Delhi. It means both the big cities. So the preposition is in is used before this. Big metro cities. Number eight, we sat under a tree means below the tree. We sit under the tree, under a tree, and watched the swift stream beneath us. And beneath us, we can see the swift stream means river is there, small river is there. So under and beneath a preposition. Number nine, while I was standing on the chair, a cat suddenly sprang upon the table. That upon means on the table. So here upon is used as a preposition. Number 10, the boy fell off his bicycle in front of the tram. So here fell and in front of used as a preposition. Fell off and in front of the tram. So in this C, we can see the use of prepositions in the different places in the same sentences. Now in the next video, we will solve the exercises based on the prepositions and the correct use of these prepositions in the different places. Thank you.